But it was a great operation. It was a great operation. We did a great job. But the patient died.
You didn't get the result you wanted.
This was a failure for the ICC.
It is not a failure for the ICC because that responsibility.
Your warrant was ignored.
No, that responsibility is not ours. We did not ignore the warrant. It's South Africa that has an obligation.
They don't take your warrant seriously. This is a big problem to your credibility.
I think it is a simplistic way of looking at things. It is really not actually the fault of the ICC, because I tried to explain to you that the ICC was set up